Hi, it's indeed a pleasure to present to you this short demo video clip about an online 3D virtual exhibition center. This is built for event organizers and enterprises who are interested in hosting exhibitions. This can be designed to have many exhibition stalls or have just one that can be used for a single event like a product launch. Within this exhibition center, other areas such as auditoriums, breakout areas, meeting rooms, etc. can be designed and created to meet individual tastes easily. If you are an enterprise or an event organizer interested in organizing an exhibition, let me take you through this 3D virtual exhibition center and give you a first-hand experience of a potential event. As an organizer, you can provide an event link to your prospective visitor, and once he or she clicks on the link, they'll be taken directly to the event registration desk. The visitor has to go through a short registration process where he needs to provide his name and email address that will take him inside the exhibition. This exhibition center is a web application, so the visitor can use either his laptop or his mobile device, Android or iOS, to visit. On the right hand side of the screen, you can find various navigation modes. By default, you are using the touch mode to navigate. Gyro mode can also be used if you are using mobile phone, or if you have a VR headset, can experience this exhibition immersively in virtual reality. The full screen mode will help one to look at the exhibition without being distracted by the browser details. One question that you may have is, how does the features in this exhibition center work? Let's experience some of the interesting features that the platform provides. Let us press the hotspot in front of the green exhibitor stall and go closer by. We are welcomed by 3D avatars. These are static avatars, and we can create dynamic avatars as well. Right in front of the exhibitor desk, you can find a box with PDF brochures. A click on the blue eye on top of the box will open the brochure. Visitors can play the video about the product displayed. Both the brochure and video boxes can be customized by the exhibitor using the admin panel. Let's now go inside the stall and experience the 3D virtual product exhibitor. This is an interactive 3D model powered by the collaboration server and lets the visitor rotate and turn it and improve his understanding. He can choose to interact with the sales rep through a chat window, or he can choose to have a video call. Once the visitor and sales rep are in a video call powered by the collaboration platform, both of them would be seeing the same thing. They can interact collaboratively on the 3D virtual product, and sales rep can better explain the product presented. Let us also visit few other exhibitor stalls with different form factors. Everything that you see and feel can easily be customized. Let us move to another interesting feature that can be used for product launches. If the exhibitor is interested in launching a product, he can showcase the 3D virtual model of the product on the stage with a green screen video presenting the details of the launched product. If the visitor and sales rep are in a video call, either of them can pause the green screen video presentation and ask a question or make a point, and can move forward playing the video. The last but an important feature that I'd like to talk about is the video wall. If the event organizer is interested in organizing a seminar or webinar, he can bring up host live on the video wall from wherever he or she is. The hostess make a video call to a number and he can present his seminar. The same will be webcasted in real time to the select audience with an auditorium experience.